This is the one you got to remove before you can actually take out your solenoid. So you got to remove this. It's just a 10 millimeter. And there's another 10 millimeter here. You got to remove that, unclip this, then you can take the whole thing out.